Previously on Let's Play with Pooh. Vengeance is a dish best served cold. That's why we're in a frozen area. Like he's drowning in blood. Stay down! What's up, peeps? And welcome back to Let's Play with Pooh. So previously I said that we'd get back to the story. I lied. Sorry. We'll get back to it soon. So last we left off, Jin helped Masako get her revenge. Let's catch up with him and see what he's up to. Okay, so let's see where we gotta go next. Can't pick those. Let's take a look at the map. Oh, there's quite a few things here. Again, we'll just work our way through here, and then we'll move up as we get we'll move up as we complete some of the side missions and undiscovered locations down here. Let's see. Okay. Let's put this one, 'cause it's right here. Outside of the fort. Up. Oh, I see it. Okay, so how do I get there? Maybe there's a way through. Here. Damn it. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have to go the long way out. Oh, there we go. Sneaky, sneaky. Right up here. I'll call my horse. Then we'll go. Yeah, so it's a shrine. Alright, Crane Mountain Shrine. These torii gates lead to Crane Mountain Shrine, sanctuary of Ikazuchi no Kami, Kami of Lightning. Ooh, maybe I'll get a lightning charm. Okay, so of course the bridge is broken.
Huh?
What is this way? Let me try this way first. Do a little exploring. There's flowers. Oh, hey, no need to walk off there. No! Shouldn't have gone that way. Okay, let's try that again. Oh my goodness, don't tell me. I gotta drop down here. Jeez. Okay, that's enough of that. There we go. What? This is ridiculous. Okay, so let me straighten out first. There we go. Okay. Let's not do that again. Where did I go? Okay. Wow, okay. Oh! What is this way? Alright, so that's the bridge to get here. I miss anything. Nice swing up there. Man, look at that. Ooh, there's another trail that goes somewhere up there. Or did that all lead to? Oh yeah, it all leads here. Never mind. I wonder if I can get up there. There's nothing up there anyway. Can't get up there. Okay, enough. And it just gets dark. Charm of the Kami of Lightning. Ooh, got a trophy for that. Favor of the Kami. Let's see. Perks and abilities that terrify are 25% more likely to occur. No, I'm good. Okay, so let's head back down and we'll move on to the next part. Next. Undiscovered location. Okay, where are we at next? This one's closer, so we'll just go here. There it is. It's a fox den. Man, we haven't come across these in a while. Show me the way. Come on, let me get off here. Myself. Cool. Now, where'd the fox go? I wanted to pet him. Here. Oh, the shrine. Dang, it was just right across. Something else. Yeah. It's a tower. There's some stuff in there. Just people. Sakai-sama.
O samurai-sama.
Somebody's up here. This one here. Let's travel. I won't go back. Everything's like frozen white, so bright I can't see anything. Get off here. Here we go. I don't have anything. Kill an enemy with a sticky bomb. How did I do that? How and why? Oh, there we go. Two guys there.
Oi! Look at the hard part! Энэ үхчихжээ.
this here? Oh, they're all down there. Like that's practicing or training. Okay. Use some ammo. Blow these guys up too. Never mind. Together. All right. I don't get how you don't die from an explosive arrow. Oh man, everybody's together. There we go, got them both. You see me? Well, there were two of them, that's why.
And Havas Harvard Meister beside Harna.
Just need to get this guy. Get up here. Who was up here? How it's done. see what we got in here. Wonder if you can get some of that meat. Or you should be able to. Especially if you kill all the people and they're just cooking it. This area, we'll move on to the next place. Man, it's a good thing the game doesn't restart you further than where you died. That's gonna do it for this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, Insta, and PSN, and stay tuned to see what we get up to next.